I'm here with Genevieve. First time camp. Is this your first PYV camp ever?
First PYV camp ever.
Best thing about it?
Sleeping. But there's good activities and games.
Good activities and games. What have the talks been like?
They're really good. Like the intro.
What is the speaker's name?
Tim.
Where is he from?
Sydney.
What was the talk on today? Name four other people in your group.
Isaac.
Isaac doesn't count because you already know him. Nice. What's the worst thing about camp?
I don't know. I think we're just having a really bad time.
That's good. What's the food been like?
Nice.
You all enjoying your food? Sorry, Emily. Oh, who's your favourite leader? Yes. Can you say that one again? I didn't quite get it.
James Lenny.
Thank you. What do you think of Isaac's shorts?
Very good.
Can you stand up for a sec, Isaac? Oh, hello. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Hello, Carlton.
Yes, hello.
What up?
Sorry?
I like to shoot.
You like my... Oh, my shoot.
I like to shoot.
Sorry? No. Sean, first time PYV camp. Because Minister's family came to the town. What is one new thing you've learned on camp?
We need to encourage and pick each other up.
What is... Who is your favourite dorm leader?
There's only one choice.
Who would it be? James who?
Benny.
Oh, yep. Name three new friends you've made that you didn't know before. And how many new friends have you made over the whole camp? Give me a rough number.
20.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Who are your study leaders?
Kit and
Matt. Whelan? No. Graham. Matt Graham, quartermaster guy, curly hair.
Yeah,
nice.
Brad.
Cool. Oh, yeah, that's right. He went home.
That went bad. It's like my first interview.
Sorry? Oh, yeah. Who's your favourite leader of camp?
Matt Whelan.
No. Not Matt.
Definitely not.